Hey. At Bonnie Tanks, yeah. Yeah. Ah, was just peppy. This. Peppy is getting smarter. No Fortnite. If I ever stream Fortnite, suspect my Twitch has been hacked. Or I die. Died. Nice. I'll try not to. Wow, silly Arlen. No. Not P2W. Send it so many times. This boss is easy with Hohuo. At Mr. Generic name, wow, too OP. He was pretty easy though. Switch character. Don't know.
Idle mode. How boring.
There's Dragon Quest Builders on the PS Vita. There may be one other Dragon Quest game on there.
I want to protect everyone too, Mr. Stark! Time to twirl! I'm gonna hold everyone back again! Protect me, protect me!
Time for an overhaul.
Bye-bye, Wind Shear.
Time to twirl! I'm not afraid of you.
Hide.
Now no one is targeted.
Idle mode. Boring.
This is one of the bosses in World 2 of Simulated Universe. Yeah.
I need to be brave. What are you looking at? Hey! To protect everyone, tell me, Mr. Stark!
Do you know who I am?
This big diamond! It's all yours!
You won't get away.
Time to twirl! I can do this! Give me strength! Don't come back!
Fiends or devils! I'll crush them all!
Ha! I'm not afraid of you!
Annihilate!
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Hide.
I hope I help.
Pretty easy.
For you.
I want to protect everyone. Tell me, Mr. Stark.
Annihilate.
Time to do something.
At Mr. Generic name, oh, nice, that's helpful. Ah.
Everyone, tell me, Mr. Stark!
Honored to meet me.
you stop? Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
I'm not afraid of you!
Annihilate!
The redemption!
Are you alright?
I'm okay!
You won't get away.
Oh dear!
I've lost my way.
I hope I helped.
Pretty easy quest. At Mr. Generic Name Wow, always our turn like Sil Chromio think. Oh, have one. Oh, nice. Oh, they give good relics, Chromia think. At Mr. Generic Name, oh, wow, that's pretty unique, didn't know they were like that. Ah, okay, good night Bonnie, sleep well. Oops, not sleep yet? Just sleep emote. Oh, okay. Oh, so this is to ascend characters even more. Kana, hi, how are you, Pyro? Kana peeking. Oh, so can get them like that too. Nice, that's good, I'm doing okay. Oh, she called me Big Sister. Yeah, soon. Oh. Was kinda expecting more. But guess the game is only on V1.5. Why does she call me Big Sister Chromia think? No Kana Peak. Oh, okay.
Mr. Smarog!
I don't have access to this yet. Kinda the same thing. Is it in the haunted Asia looking area?
Help! Someone help me!
Yeah, I guess so, but are they- maybe Kana Peak?
Oh, the Express crew. Looks like we'll be joining forces quite often, huh?
Yours is lower level though? Oh, okay.
Do you know who I am?
This big diamond! It's all yours!
Just in time.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl!
Yeah. Dan will die so easy if I use him.
I need to be brave.
Eliminating threat.
Stand still. Didn't hurt. Say bye to breathing.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl!
Relax.
Time for an overhaul.
Good times, never time to say bye. Boom.
Stay back, Clara.
Help me, Mr. Tora.
Boom, Connor.
Stand still.
You won't get away.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Annihilate.
Relax.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl!
Last time for now. Just enough to ascend Clara.
Time to say bye. Boom.
Kinda already did kill me a thing.
One step closer to the stars.
I don't have that area unlocked yet, Kana Peak. Oh, okay. Even if I haven't interacted with them, I can still make the material open the map and show me where they are if I can access them. You sure?
Something for you.
I'm not afraid of you.
Hide.
I want to protect everyone. Help me, Mr. Spara. Time to twirl.
Are you all right?
I'm okay. Time to twirl. I'm scared.
Stay put. Gotcha.
Time for an overhaul.
Thanks.
One day, I'll grow up and protect everyone.
Oh, of the materials. Oh, okay. I don't mind occasionally doing it when leveling stuff up, maybe. Oh. No spoilers on Stuck Kana Peak.
The Express?
They don't.
Just in time.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Been too bad so far.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl.
Stand still.
Annihilate.
Only other time I fought them was in World 2 of Simulated Universe.
One step closer to the stars.
You call that a build update? What?
Didn't realize it did that. Oh, don't remember this. Oh, okay. I have no resin in this game, Kana Blep. But it is Captain Ginjin Kana Peak. check the messages when the notification pops up. Yeah. This is new. Oh, okay. What patrol car? Yeah. Question mark. Have no idea what you're talking about.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl! Hey! Time to twirl!
I have something for you.
I'm not afraid.
One step closer to the stars. Still, humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Time to twirl! I can do this!
Time for an overhaul.
Eliminating threat.
I want to protect everyone. Help me, Mr. Spara! Hey!
I have something for you.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl! I can do this!
One step closer to the stars.
What for?
It won't be so easy next time.
Oh, you mean the parlor car pyro? At Mr. Generic Meme, no, I'm not going in the jar. Guessing that's what you mean, Gene Conopeak. Pyro the Flame Knight, maybe Chromia, think. Oh, okay. I was confused as I didn't know any patrol car in the game.
Perhaps you still- Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Time to twirl!
What are you looking at? Hey!
I have something for you.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl!
Perhaps you still- Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Time to twirl!
I want to protect everyone too! Help me, Mr. Spark!
Oh dear!
I have something for you.
Oops.
Hey,
demons or devils, I'll crush them all!
Time to twirl!
Oh, I was just getting started.
Protect Ava, please! I'm not afraid of you!
Hide!
Honored to meet me.
You dare attack me?
Time to twirl!
I hope I helped.
Did all the challenges pretty easily, Kanapiki.
High threat target ahead.
Not sure how he fights. I won't. After this, I
will
go.
I want to protect everyone too. Help me, Mr. Sora.
For you.
Eliminating threat.
Strike apart.
You've got a lot of nerve.
You won't get away.
Time to twirl.
Oh dear.
Desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Eliminating threat. Are you all right?
I'm okay.
strike the park!
Didn't get to see his burst. He's kinda cool.
Bladed?
Didn't mean to do it again.
With countless marvelous sights to be seen, I couldn't possibly consider stopping here.
Close to soft pity. Where is it?
We have to find it!
The mirror thing. I can't do anything with it.
Mr. Svarog, we'll be safe here.
I guess so. I think they're broken. Waiting for one of the carts, Chromia thing. Maybe. Oh, they actually go in them. took the seat they were sitting in. Yeah, we'll do it later.
This must be it!
Citizens of Bellabog, I kindly ask for your attention. Lady Bronya Rand's inaugural address will begin shortly. Please remain.
People of Bellabog, hear me! Today we gather here to celebrate our victory, but it was a sacrifice made by a mighty guardian that delivered us this opportunity. She dispelled an evil that cost us 700 years of suffering. And in the process, she paid the ultimate price. The sacrifice of Kokolia Rand ushers in a new chapter. The blizzard beyond the walls will die away, and the offensives of our Silvermane guards will begin to contain the Fragmentum's advance. In the far north, I witnessed with my own eyes the struggle between the late Supreme Guardian and the evil power that sought to destroy us. In her last moments, the Supreme Guardian told me her greatest regret. The order to seal off the underworld from the overworld. With the passage of time, she gradually came to realize the consequences of that decision. Although tortured with guilt, she could not undo the damage. In her final moments, she wanted us to mark the Stellaron's end by reuniting Bellabog. Overworlders and Underworlders must embrace the dawn of a new age. Together, people of the Underworld, I dare not ask for your forgiveness. I now know the reality of your decade of suffering.
More to silly straw.
But I want us to work together. We know that without your perseverance and hard work, Bellabog will not recover its former glory. And
they
the seed of civilization
noises.
Will not be preserved. And on that note, I'd like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to a few guests of the city. Most of you were not aware of their arrival. But it is thanks to them that our world now flourishes with hope. They made me realize that while we remain focused on preserving the ground beneath our feet, we should not forget to look up into the sky. I firmly believe that with the determination of everyone, our world, the world the Trailblazers call Jarilo 6, will no longer be alone among the stars. But before we accomplish that goal, I humbly ask you to follow me into the future. I, Bronya Rand, the 19th Guardian of Bellabog, hereby take my oath.
Lady Bronya! Lady Bronya! Long live Bellabog!
Bronya, we're back!
March, Don Hung. And you. It's wonderful you made it to the address. Sorry, I know the invitation was very last minute. But I needed to get the news out as soon as possible. The longer people waited, the more rumors started to swirl. The situation risked spinning out of control. Yes, I'm fine now, don't worry. My mother... she tried to force the voice of the Stellaron into my head. It was a terrible feeling. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
That was some speech, Bronya. If I had to talk like that in front of a huge crowd, I'd be shaking head to toe.
It was all just a bunch of palatable lies. I hope you never have a similar experience, March. I prefer to be honest with the people. but I also want to preserve their hope.
Don Hung, wanna talk about Mr. Yang's findings?
Allow me to explain.
Which means the Fragmentum has already taken root by this point. Even though the Stellaron is sealed, we won't be able to reverse the damage immediately. I know. Our ancestors wouldn't have risked using one if they'd had other ways of avoiding calamity.
Oops, you've accidentally selected the option as soon as it appeared.
You nearly lost your life. I have no right to ask for more. Besides, I agree with Mr. Yang. Ultimately, the fate of Bellabog is in the hands of its own people. In that case, as a leader, I must give you a promise of the same weight. We will hold out with everything we have until the day you Trailblazers return. Even if it takes another 700 years, the children of Jarilo 6 will look up to the sky with hope in their hearts. So long, my friends. May the preservation bless your journey.
Congrats! That was one heck of a first trailblazing expedition!
Worth celebrating, I'd say.
Fine.
2.5?
Both rated
what?
Different.
That run-of-the-mill, huh?
My scoring criteria are different from yours.
What is Dan
anyway,
looking at a trailblazing expedition for a five-star chromium
thing? Any thoughts you want to share? Wait, what? No way! We're about to leave and I've hardly got any decent photos. Come on! Let's go back to the administrative district and hang out for a bit longer.
Oh, now I have the two other slots. Kana Piki. Yeah, then OP characters, maybe Chromia think. It's kind of a video game. Could try World 3. Oh, Jerpert is a boss in this. I couldn't go to the other ones for some reason at first. Thank you. I barely started here to...
Get away.
Time to twirl!
And they're dead. Oh no. Oh, these ones are new.
For you.
Annihilate.
You won't get away.
So easy. Nice, a new one. Could risk it. This one is pretty good. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I do.
For you.
No Kana Peak. I don't save them and it works out Kana Peak.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Don't come any closer!
I guess so. Hoa helps with the ultimate regen too.
Fool! You can't play dead.
Makes sense to save Natasha.
These are devils! I'll crush them all!
To protect everyone,
tell me, Mr. Sora! I'm gonna hold everyone back again! Protect me, please!
Hide!
Honored to meet me!
Alrighty! Is it clear?
I'm scared!
Stay put! Get them!
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Hide.
I want to protect everyone too. Help me, Mr. Sora.
No problem. Why? Also should still use Natasha's old Kana Peak.
You can't play dead standing
pyro
up!
Pyro the Flame Knight Kana Ye.
Get them!
Time for an overhaul.
Oops.
Do you know who I-
This big diamond! It's all yours!
I'm not afraid of you.
Annihilate. Stay back, Clara.
It won't be so easy next time.
Needed to pay attention to skill points more. Oh, nice. Oh, this is new. All Kana cry. Oh, okay. Yeah, time to ban Pyro Kana Blep. Seems useful to be able to pick an extra one. get quite a lot of them. Oh no. Oh, okay, Chromia, think. Gonna sleep now? Oh, I can buy a curio. Yeah, Kana cry. At least I still have Ho-Huo. Or I could use this. We'll revive everyone. Oh, yeah, probably.
Hide.
Protect Apex, please.
Annihilate.
Give me strength. I need to be brave.
Hide. Target threat index lowered. Annihilate.
I'm not afraid of you.
Hide.
Yeah. didn't target the enemy.
Protect me! Protect me!
I need to give the main character better relics to my cone.
I'm not afraid.
Eliminating threat.
Yeah, but need a fair amount of the ticket things. I need to give them some more defense.
Noise.
Yeah. Just mean this one of the main character needs defense for their skills.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, Wallet Impact? Konohai, how are you? Nice, that's good. I'm a fox. I'm doing okay. Konohai, how are you, Pop Bear? Almost 2.5k HP for Ho-Ho-Ho.
I'm not done yet.
Stay put!
I guess that kind of works.
You can't play dead, Step!
Protect me, protect me!
another new one. Oh, there are negative curios too.
We need a strategy.
Do something.
Oh, okay.
Hide. Stay back, Clara.
Gonna just die on this one to revive and win. How will they fit, though?
Annihilate.
I surrender.
Easy win. I guess so, Chromia, think. Yeah, put them out. Oh, the set effect on this is better. Ah, oh no. Good night, sleep well. Bye-bye. See you later. Now both 4 stars. Wow, 2.7k for Hohuo now. Don't think I have another piece of this set. Getting a bit low on level up stuff. A bit better now. The third one could be interesting, but the first one seems good. Oh, okay.
To protect everyone too. Help me, Mr. Sora.
Don't come any close.
Demons or devils, I'll crush them all.
Hey.
I have something for you.
Overhaul.
Honored to meet me.
Do you know who I...
This big diamond! It's all yours!
Are you alright?
I'm okay.
Annihilate.
I'm scared.
Stay put.
Protect it, please.
looking at?
To protect everyone, tell me, Mr. Sora!
I need to be brave!
Don't think I'll be able to beat them in time.
Hide!
Time to twirl!
You won't get away!
Protect everyone, tell me, Mr. Sora!
I have something for you. Ha! Perhaps you humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again!
Gotcha!
Honored to meet me.
Ah, so close.
Hide.
Time for an overhaul.
Ha! Just a couple more attacks. This one would be so good, but I don't have the one on the left. This will combo with the other follow-up attack on I have. Kana hi Kana Peking, glad you could stop by. Mostly yeah. How are you? Nice, sounds good. I'm doing okay. just trying to beat World 3 of Simulated Universe. Up to the last part.
High threat target ahead.
Upgrade configured.
Protect everyone too! Help me, Mr. Sora!
They're still coming!
Demons or devils! I'll crush them all!
Do you know who I am?
It's Big Diamond! It's all yours!
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again!
Time for an overhaul.
I'm not afraid of you!
Annihilate!
Time to twirl!
I want to protect everyone too!
Help me, Mr. Sora!
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Not a step closer!
Mission command!
You've got a lot of nerve!
Mission command! Target threat index lowered.
That attack does a lot.
Annihilate!
You won't get away!
Stay focused!
I want to protect everyone too!
Last Hellfire.
Help me, Mr. Sora!
It's a command. It's a command.
I need to be brief.
Hide.
Time to finish this!
Stay back, Clara.
Time to twirl!
I want to protect everyone, too!
Help me, Mr. Sora!
Do you know who I am?
This big diamond! It's all yours!
You won't get away!
Time to twirl! I'm scared!
Stay put!
Protect me, please! What are you looking at?
I have something for you.
We stand together in the name of preservation!
It's a command.
Another shield Kana crash.
Annihilate.
Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
One of them was almost dead. Kana, yeah, I won. First try. Oh, okay. So all the same stats? Or just same types? Oh, I can do World 4 already. Oh. Kana, ye now have the reviver. Oh, nice, it's 30 per one. Yeah, it's nice. Need three more until soft pity. Ghana in the stream here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. You too.